to Veselier, hanging around that mid-range jump shot, which he's perfectly capable of making. Getting Tavares away from the basket, and at the other end, Tavares gets open under the bucket for the magician. Just the one assist so far tonight. Pretty impressive one, though. Shortest guy on the floor into the Kolo. Double team as Veselier steps out. They get Tavares down low. Tompkins punishes with the three. And Fenner's energy that they have for the first 37 seconds has been sucked out of them. And now they're back on their heels as Tavares third. But see that passive. You've got to be impressed with that Garuba, the kid. Carroll works his way loose. Campazzo fakes, goes to the basket underneath. Tavares! For the slam, and he hits the floor as he's been hit on the head. Unfortunately, when you're 2 meters 20, it's not supposed to hurt as much. And I guess he's every right for his head to hurt. Mohamed, three ball, surely not. It's an air ball, oh! And then Tavares coast to Carroll!